One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. Someone in this world just died of cancer. 2 in 5 Canadians will be diagnosed with cancer in their lifetime, and 1 in 4 Canadians will die of cancer. One of the reasons why so many people are affected by cancer is because the treatment is not always effective. Moreover, side effects can occur with any type of treatment, and these side effects can affect the well-being and quality of life for the patients. So researchers are always looking for ways to improve cancer treatment. One material that is getting a lot of attention is gold nanoparticles. Gold nanoparticles are submicrometer-sized particles of golden fluid. They're synthesized easily at a relatively low cost, and they're biocompatible. And the surface of these gold nanoparticles can be modified quite easily with various molecules. And most importantly, gold nanoparticles can act as a radio sensitizer and a drug carrier. When tumor tissues are loaded with these gold nanoparticles, energy from radiation gets absorbed more and deposited more, which as a result amplifies the effect of radiation. Also, chemo drugs can attach onto the surface of these gold nanoparticles, and these gold nanoparticle drug complexes can target the tumor tissue more effectively than the chemotherapeutic drug alone. This means, with the presence of gold nanoparticles, less dosages of radiation or a smaller amount of chemo drugs can be used for the same treatment effect. This can ultimately reduce the side effects of radiation therapy and chemotherapy. As part of my research, I worked on surface modification of these gold nanoparticles so that they can enter the cancer cells more efficiently and stay in there long enough for the duration of the treatment. And I was able to find cancer cells that were incubated with these surface-modified gold nanoparticles had 10% improvement in radiation and 15% improvement with a chemo drug. Now, studies using gold nanoparticles are still at a beginning stage, but it is these kinds of fundamental researches that result in new discoveries, and these new discoveries will become a platform for the Canadian healthcare system to evolve and become innovative, which will ultimately improve the quality of care of Canadians. Thank you.